I will show you how to make this text flicker animation in Premiere Pro. Go to Effects and search Text Animator and apply the transition to the text layer. Now adjust the duration to around 1 second and then select the transition. In Effects Controls, open Presets and then select the Fade preset. Now move to the start of the layer and then create a keyframe for variation. Now set the value to 100%. And then move to the end of the transition and set it to 0. If you want the flicker to be more sharp, then set the distribution and fade value to 0. And you can also smoothen it out by increasing both values. For the text flicker out effect, select the transition and then copy it. Then select the end of the clip and then paste the transition. Click on it and in Effects Controls, switch the position of both keyframes. Then scroll down and expand Advanced Controls and disable left to right. We have now created this text flicker in and out effect. To save time editing, check out my ultimate preset pack, link in the description.